Hey y'all, welcome back to another edition Eats with Fefe. Guess what we got on the menu today? Today we got a good old fat sausage. Ooh. How you doing? How you doing? How you doing? How y'all doing? How y'all doing? How you doing? Y'all know it's crawfish season. Gotta suck the head, y'all. Gotta suck the head. And we got a cucumber. Go. How y'all doing? Y'all sit down and eat with me today? Have you been getting your crawfish fix? You guys, I got a pound of crawfish and it cost me $2.90. I counted 34 crawfish in that pound. Oh, let me tell you, sauce. B loves light sauce. Yes, B loves life smackalicious sauce. That's what I got my crawfish soaked in. Oh, good. Drenched? Yeah, good drenched. Can we do a pound of crawfish in 10 minutes? Let's see. Let's see. Maybe we can do it. Didn't we do it? I think I did it last time. I think it's Flavor Eats challenge. MK Bites, they take that first lay off and pop it in. Didn't quite happen, but Savage eat y'all. Oh, it's hot. Hot, hot, y'all. You guys, that's a good treat. When I was in the store getting them, this man called himself trying to small talk. And so I was telling him about, you know, eating crawfish. He's like, you eat. He said, you a nasty eater. I guess so. I guess so. Call me nasty. Yeah, I'm knocking them out. This one's slowing me down. There's some itty bitty ones, y'all. Definitely itty bitty. That's okay. We're doing good time, ain't we? It's good. It's novel. I'm getting my face. Okay. Let me show you what I got. Dr. Pepper cream soda. Diet. Remember, y'all. Don't drink your cap. You made this far in the video. I'm the purple heart. And y'all. During this time, that we have going on, this crisis, make sure you check in on your elders. Just give them a call. See if they need anything. You know, a lot of them shouldn't come out. So it's up to us. To take care of them. It really is. This is alright. Actually, it's pretty good. Diet Dr. Pepper. Cream soda. Alright, you guys. Don't forget to be blessed, stay blessed, and be a blessing to somebody else. And smile at somebody. It's free. You may just change their world. And remember, you guys, it's up to us to take care of one another. Okay? You don't have to do it financially. Check on them. Send them resources if you have to. But check on them. For someone with a pre-existing medical conditions already, this, COVID-19, this coronavirus, can be deadly. So it's a difference. It's a life or death situation, y'all, for some people. Mosquito. All right, y'all. Remember, over here, honey, you're a star. And you shine bright like a diamond. Peace.